go to my house.
First stop of St.louis.
Somewhere and picked up a pirate. We'll be right back.
Journey for Jordan 2012. Good luck, Ryan!
Doing good, Larry? Larry, I'm gonna take it. Larry here, 68 years old, right?
That is.
Raised more money than anyone of any of us with what? 7,200? And that's the new bike he got for him.
confused us.
We'll be right back.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Hey, wait a minute. I was going to say this earlier. The people we ought to give special recognition to, besides Mike and all the help, is the other Mike that rode that piece of junk all the way over there. And then Benny, he did all right on the piece of junk.
And then Julie with the big gas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pretty tough.
Well, Mike, everyone needs a big round of applause. We'll wait till we get in there.
Because it's a surprise. They don't know we're coming.
I'll just shut up, Mike. I'm sorry. You told me that before.
Thank you, ladies. Thank you.
And Peggy, where are they coming from?
When Mike and I first and the staff first talked,
couldn't be here, 30,780 gallons.
Do something when at times we didn't feel like we could do anything.
Fort Haven house, because whenever you're going, getting hit, there's nothing better than having somebody that can come alongside you, that can encourage you, that can be there for you. And we had that opportunity this weekend as well, to come alongside other people, to encourage them. Just one more pedal, one more hill, we'll get through it. You are a special group of people. You've inspired me, and I think as we go through life, there'll be times when you'll say, I don't think this is something I can do. Or somebody else will tell you, this is not something that you can do. Just look them in the eye and say, hey, I did the Jordan for Journey. I'm up for anything. Just get out of my way. I'm going to go get it done. So the other thing is that when a group of people come together for a common cause, a lot of great things can happen. And we've seen that here these last 3 days and the time leading up to this. And I really want to just thank Mike and Peggy for inspiring us to do something great, and you've done it well.
Thank you.
One more round for Mike and Peggy.